No, that Hatchet Jack was a wild one. He was living with a female panther. 2 years in a cave up in the mussel shell. She never did get used to him.